Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to use the share screen option in ChatGPT's mobile app. So let's get started. So first of all, this feature is only available for ChatGPT Plus and Pro users. So if you want to access it, you need to get a paid subscription. So once you do that, you need to come to the home interface of your ChatGPT app, and you'll be having this voice mode option to the rightmost bottom. Click that and you'll be taken to an interface. You need to allow ChatGPT to record your voice. Click on allow. So just click the three dots and you'll be having the share screen option. Select it and click on start now. And now you'll be getting the sharing screen thing, which means that whatever being displayed on your phone is accessible by ChatGPT. Let me just go to the notes and ask ChatGPT a question. So let's begin now. Hey ChatGPT, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you loud and clear. How can I assist you today?
Yes, sir. Can you see my screen?
Yes, I can see your screen. How can I help you with what you're showing me?
Yeah, so give me some points to add based upon what I have written in my notes app.
I see. Exercise regularly, learn a new skill, or spend more time with family. What do you think?
That's amazing. So you just saw, right? ChatGPT was able to give me some points. So let's also try with the images now. Yeah, ChatGPT, can you see this image?
Yes, I can see an image of Spider-Man.
Yeah, that's it. This is the feature, guys. This is how it works. And do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.